Also here, a very young team now on the ice, representing Korea. And the interesting about Korea is when you see teams skating from Korea now, you can always keep in mind, this might be one of the teams I might be seeing at the Olympics, at the next Olympics actually, and that's why they all train very, very hard right now in Korea. A beautiful skate here of Yura and Alexander from Korea. I'm just stunned away by some of the elements and the creativity they showed in some of the elements. You might notice right now that it looks like she's having some health problems, and actually they were, yeah, throwing up. It was actually incredible what she just did, because we could see that she were having trouble doing the warm-up, not being able to fully utilize the warm-up, but still being able to perform here at the best. So really good what they did here. Also that lift here, amazingly, like how she jumped down there. This must hurt so much for him, but you can't even see like anything on his face. He's just taking it.
Yeah, we had a little struggle at the end of the serpentine step sequence, I think. But yeah, I agree totally that the elements and the program, this was very nice. And deep edges.
And you didn't even realize that something was going on, that she was not perfectly fine. I mean, throughout the whole program, you looked into her face and she was doing an excellent job here. That was also absolutely beautiful. Now going into the spinning movement here for the spinning rotational lift. Amazing, this entry. Really, really creative. And that's something which is then always very nice to notice. They're both quite young and already second in Korea. So I think we have pretty good chances in seeing them at the Olympics if they continue to work like this and develop their strengths even further.
And there you can see again how easy they change the position in the rotational lift. And oh, there he is alone now. He's smiling and I think he's very, very happy.
So a rather unusual picture, just seeing one of the skaters there. But of course, the coaches of Jura and Alexander are right now with Jura to make sure she is fine.
Sie haben für das 83,88 Punkte mit einem Total of 83,88 Points and the of 9.26. They are currently in first place. Five minutes warm up for the second group, starting number 6 to 10. Have a double.